moving to Nashville, I found this song that I'd like to kind of introduce myself with. My name is Mo, by the way, and and this song was actually the title track of my first album. It was kind of my introduction to Nashville and to the world, I guess, about why I'm even standing in front of you guys today, but it's called Behind This Guitar. Well, I love the crowds, love the towns, love the way my life's gone down, the way it has. I get to sing, chase my dreams, but like they say, with all good things, there's strings attached. Don't get me wrong, my life's a song, you know me, I belong, girl, where you are. But from time to time, it feels like I'm trapped and somehow stuck behind this guitar. Behind this guitar, it's just a boy who had a dream in his heart. Behind this guitar, it's just a guy who can't believe he got this far. When I was a kid and the other kids were doing what most kids did, well, there I was, sitting on the edge of that twin bed, picked until my fingers bled, and it got in my blood. That's not to say it didn't hunt or play, goof around and act my age and be home by dawn. But from later night around here tonight, I pretty much grew up behind this guitar. Behind this guitar, it's just a boy who had a dream. Behind this guitar, it's just a guy who can't believe he got this far. Well, I have always said that I've been blessed. Why me is anybody's guess? I don't know. I'm well aware. Let mine go. But thanks to him, my family, friends, and those who got me where I am, you know who you are. Now with that in mind, the truth is I am.